Josh Childress has either walked under a ladder, smashed a mirror, or maybe even both. The King's star in Port had an injury-plagued 2014. He then fractured his hand early this season. And to top things off, he's now injured the other hand in just his second game back.
Hurt his hand in the first quarter and he couldn't even grip the basketball. Wanted to stay in there and play, you know, was like leading assist leader coming at the half. Couldn't really hold the ball to shoot it. Physio's gonna take a look at it and see what happens from here, but you know, not saying we know it's broken, but it's another bad break for him personally.
Sometimes you just feel tired.
So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them, to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them, and I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem, subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sinning them, women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom, adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop, amoxicillin's just not real enough, the criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop, millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you, the spirit of God lives in us, you hear it a lot, lyrics the shock, is it a miracle or am I just product of pop, listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot, listen up, you pizzles for God's listen, does not give a fuck,
till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again, so while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end, cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in, I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in, it goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy, but in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy, so when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me, that's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me, even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. But you know respect you got to give me. The presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, hit me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it in MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd.
You know, but I'm going to explore some opportunities, you know, either back home or in Europe or wherever, and, you know, see what comes of that. And, you know, if it's meant for me to be here, then I will be. If not, then so be it. But I've really enjoyed my time here in Australia regardless. And I think that the fans have been pretty cool. I mean, they talk trash to me and all that stuff, but at the end of the day, you know, I think it's there's a mutual respect there. I've enjoyed it.
So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and raps. I want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go off.